Grand Master Hiram of Bith, I am glad to meet you thus alone. Give me the secrets of a Master Mason.
This is no time or place that a man no secrets wait with patience till the temple's completed.
Talk not to me of time, place, or patience, but give me the secrets of a Master Mason, or I will take your life.
When the temple's completed and found worthy, you'll receive them lawfully as I have.
Give me the secrets of a Master Mason, or I will take your life.
It ill becomes you in this rude manner, thus to demand the man no secrets. When the temple's completed, if found worthy, you'll receive them lawfully as I have.
Then die!
You have attempted to make his escape out at the east gate.
Grand Master Hiram Beth, I'm glad to meet you, thus alone. Give me the secrets of a Master Mason, or I will take your life.
This is no time or place for a man no secrets.
Talk not to me about time, place, patience, or the completion of the temple. Give me the secrets of a Master Mason, or I will take your life.
It behooves you in this rude and wild manner thus to demand no secrets. When the temple's complete, if found worthy, you'll then receive them lawfully as I have.
You have passed Jubilo. Me you cannot pass. My name is Jubilo, well known for my determination of character. What I undertake, that I do. Give me the secrets of a Master Mason instantly, or I will take your life!
I will not.
What? Still persist? Then die!
What word is this? You slain Grand Master Iron Bill? Stop. What's it up? Be a search.
This is no time for reflection. What shall we do with the body? Agreed.
Now what shall we do?
Let us make our escape out of the kingdom.
We will travel by security along the coast towards Java and endeavor to attack.
Agreed!
But before we go, we will plant this spring of occasion and ready. That should future occasion require, we ourselves will respond.
Agreed.
God, is there no help for the widow's son?
My God, it's your word, it's in your obligation, you shall have sworn out to be the one you would have. Thereafter, receive it, being on the five points of fellowship and the words and the ways of the government.
Thank you.